I would say we try to provide a feeling of freedom to do what you want to do. Really, it's looking at the lake itself, at our grounds, at our services. It's really about wandering through our gardens, having fun by the pool. We have a beautiful sand bottom pool, which simulates a beach environment. Experiencing our restaurants. Really, it's about creating a memorable stay for our guests. Relax, enjoy a nice cool drink during the day. Follow that with a nice spa treatment, that would be for sure. And then at night I'd enjoy the Mare Nostrum. The Mare Nostrum, where we have this floating restaurant on our lake, and I'd really love to enjoy our fresh fish and seafood, which are charcoal grilled, and that would be, I'd say, the top of my evening then. You know, it's 11 years here at the Lake Resort. It's my second home, I would say. It's my second home. So it is a passion, having been part of the opening team. It is a privilege to work in such a hotel. And believe me, with this type of office, who wouldn't love coming to work? Yeah.